to know for many a man of heart, and there's not answer, nay.
Who indeed set his wit to so fooling a bird? Why give the bird the lie, though he cried, cuckoo never so?
I pray thee, gentle mortal, sing again. Mine ear is much enamored by thy note, so is mine eyes enthralled to thy shape. Thy fair virtues forced before stop. On the first view to say, to swear, I love thee.
Good morrow, friends. St. Valentine is past. Go bid these windbirds but a couple now.
Pardon, my lord. My lord, I shall reply amazedly, half sleep, half waking, but as yet I swear, I truly cannot say I came here. But as I think, for truly what I speak, and now I do bethink me, so it is, I came with Hermia hither. Our intent was to be gone from Athens, where we might, without the peril of the Athenian law.
Enough, enough, my lord, you have enough. I beg the laws of law upon his head. They would have stolen away. They would, Demetrius, thereby to have defeated you and me, you of your wife, and me of my consent, that she should be your wife.